आई थिंक पेरेंट सपोर्ट इज रियली सो इम्पोर्टेंट समटाइम्स, नॉट ओनली इन लाइक डिस्कवरिंग योर सेल्फ, बिकॉज दैट स्पेशली विद द ऑडियंस दैट वी वर्क विद, आई थिंक देर इज नो कॉन्वर्जेशन अराउंड करियर्स दैट हैपन एट ऑल, राइट? एंड मे बी वॉट दे डू इज दे एक्चुअली इवन बिगिन टू हैव दोज कॉन्वर्जेशन, एंड इट्स स्टिल अ लॉन्ग जर्नी दैट दे नीड टू टेक, बिकॉज you know, the same lack of awareness exists with the parents as well.
Hmm.
So it's not like parents also know what exists, and for them also it's a new area that they are looking at. And that also tends to, another aspect that you ask, like what is it that will take them out of this turmoil? I think something else that would work out is like some experience that we try to give in, right?
Mm-hmm.
Through post the program, you know, something where they know that, okay, is this really for me?
Yeah.
Even for us, sometimes I think after getting into a particular kind of career and getting some experience, we may have realized that, you know what, this is probably something I want to do for the rest of my life. And I think internships sort of offer that opportunity for them. So I know before deciding like myself for psychology in my TY, I did like a 1 month internship just to get a sense, what is it, right? So maybe something like that would can be one way in which they can look at how to come out of it,
yeah,
even if they don't know what it means. Yeah.